Okay. All right, Kitty Crumpton getting physical.
Yeah, yeah. His body is talking.
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
it saying? Are you even hurting yet?
It's saying, are you nuts?
It's saying ouch.
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 Ouch. Ouch.
It's saying ice pack.
It's saying
immediately.
Ouch in four different languages, yeah.
I know.
In four different languages. Ice pack. Ouch. What are you doing? Ibuprofen. That's what it's saying. Okay, we're at Cleveland State University, you guys. Really, really cool exercise. F-45 is the name of it. Katie, this is awesome. It's kind of like the newest, hottest trend. Now, you guys started this before COVID.
Yes, we did.
Right. Mm-hmm. And how's it been going so far? We're going to take a look.
So far, it's been going really well. We have a great representation of students, faculty, and staff, mm-hmm. as well as community members. So although we are a college recreation center, many people don't know that we are open to the community, and we want you to come here. It's a great experience. We have fun together and obviously work very hard.
Yes. The F in F-45 stands for functional. These are functional exercises, meaning exercises that we would do in everyday life, but
correct.
Of course with a variation.
Yes.
Interesting, 4,000 different exercises, 50 variations, multiple pods, and then tons of time variations. Now, what is Lamont showing us right now?
So looking at the TV, this is allowing participants to see how they move through the workout on
gotcha.
Any given day.
Okay.
So you're moving towards the TV and staying in that same pod.
Okay.
So those are labeled there, and this is all explained at the beginning of every workout, which helps.
And then these are explanations of the exercises,
yes.
right?
Yes. So this helps that if for some reason the instructor forgets, they're able to see that demonstration at any given moment.
But so at the very, very beginning of the class, the instructors are showing and explaining
yes.
how each exercise works.
That is correct. Yes, they do. They want to give you modifications, progressions. That way, at any point, they can show whether you have an injury or you may be stronger than the person next to you or less flexible. You have so many different options to move through these movements and improve your everyday living.
Here's an interesting Trivial Pursuit tidbit. CSU was one of the first colleges F-45 chose to utilize
yes.
their program, right?
Yes, we were one of the first campuses, and we're so grateful because we were able to train our student staff, some of our leaders here, and continue it through COVID this entire time.
That is pretty cool.
All right, you know that.
Now, because you're not doing the same exercise ever, in terms of results or in terms of the type of workout your body's getting, how does that affect it? Do you feel it faster? Is the progression faster? How does that work?
Like any workout, I always like to say it's all about having that commitment. You have to show up every day.
Right.
And so we're still working those main muscle groups mm-hmm. every workout, whether it's a resistance day or a cardio day, but you've got to keep showing up, and that's the main ingredient.
So speaking of, so we're wrapping up right now, what you break the week down, so there's part of the week is strength.
Yes, part of the week is cardio, and then we have days where it's hybrid.
Okay.
Yep, so you can get a full workout.
So there's a strength day, there's a cardio day, and a hybrid
yes.
day.
Mm-hmm.
That way some body parts get a chance to rest a little bit.
Correct.
And so it's 6 days a week.
Yes.
So then, like Sunday's rest day, or one day a week is rest day.
Yep, you can then, rest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
yes. But we also have the option if you don't want to rest.
If you don't want to rest, you keep on going. All right, F-45 right here at Cleveland State, one of the new exercise programs working out. As you can see, I was about to lift another 300 pounds, but there's no room.
Oh, so, you're right. You were going to do
okay.
it, but there's just no room. So.
I was going to tell you that.
Oh,
you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Next time.
Because, hey, I'm doing it for the kids.
Okay.
We
okay.
could wait if you'd like.
Yeah.
We could wait.
Lamont
while
can
find
just move
some
over.
Room.
Lamont can make some
did
space.
Did you want to do that? We could wait.
Oh, no. They're telling me the rap.
Oh, really? Are they?
No, they're not, because we can hear them, too.
Really interesting. Don't hear that in our ears.
Yeah. Thanks, Kenny.